UIW can clinch a share of the conference championship and by virtue of head-to-head can claim an outright title with a win tomorrow. The Cardinals head into the game at Houston Baptist with a 6-1 record in the Southland. That's the same mark as Southeastern Louisiana, whom the Cardinals beat 55-52 just 2 weeks ago. Two schools also have identical 8-2 marks. 19th-ranked University of the Incarnate Word already beat 0-10 Houston Baptist 49-21 3 weeks ago. Tomorrow's game kicks it 2.